Don't get so comfortable that you let down your guard and become careless and sloppy.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Don't get so comfortable that you get careless. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, you know, I don't give suggestions or advice. I just share with you my opinions on different issues. And on my run today, I got to thinking about people who become careless in their relationships, careless on their job, careless in what they're doing because they've gotten comfortable. I love being comfortable and I believe in getting comfortable, but I also am aware to stay on top of my game. You know, once we get comfortable with something that we weren't comfortable with, often we let down our guard in a lot of different ways. Some ways that can be good because we're comfortable, we're more at ease now. And yet in other ways, that's not always good because what happens is we become careless, or we can become careless, and that's not good. People become careless in how they treat their relationships, how they treat their boss, how they treat their coworkers. When they first started the job, they were like, oh, what can I do for you? How can I be a perfect coworker? How can I, you know, be great to my boss? And then they become, I don't want to show up, you know, on time for work anymore. I don't like the job. And, you know, they become a bunch of complaints. And the same way in a relationship that they took with excitement and enthusiasm, now they're complacent. And then when we get complacent, the next step is the downward trend. So we don't want to do that. We want to keep moving in an upward trend. We want to keep investing in our positive relationships, keep investing in right relationships, right situations, and not become complacent. If we get complacent, what's going to happen is we're going to get careless. And when we get careless, we get sloppy. And when we get sloppy, we make mistakes. And when we make mistakes, we make mess ups. And we don't want to do that. That's why a lot of relationships go bad. That's why a lot of jobs go bad. That's why a lot of situations go bad. People become too comfortable and they let down their guard. I believe in getting comfortable, but I believe in always maintaining that standard and that integrity in every relationship and every situation, so that I will keep my relationships and situations always on a great note. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comment section below, and all you have to do is click on each link, and then I will come visit your channel as well from each of my other channels. Hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.